several power lines are down and all circuits are responding busy. Emergency crews are on site trying to resolve this problem. In other news, the NASDAQ is up 4 points and the Dow is down 11. Stay right here because we've got 30 minutes of non-stop listening coming up next. Stay right here because we got 30 minutes of non-stop.